This is Yinjiang County, Dehong Prefecture of Yunnan Province in southwest China. The mountain forest at the altitude of over 2,000 meters. Local eco-conservation volunteers have spotted and shot the flying scene of three rufous-necked hornbills. These birds, classified as national first-class protected animals, haven't showed up for over 30 years.
随着环境保护力度的加强，群众的环保意识也在加强，从以前的抓鸟人、砍树人变成了护鸟人、护林员。